penalty area. The referee gives him the advantage and then he kicks it wide. No, it's deflected. A Dublin hand got to it. The umpire is signalling, or that umpire there was signalling that it's a 45 metre kick. And it's coming out to that 45 metre line. Sean Lowry coming out to take it, number 14. He's the only Offaly man who scored, but his 5 points have kept them ahead. Sean with this long one. That's going to curl wide. Paddy Cullen to kick out for Dublin, the champions. They've just over 31 minutes if they're to save their Leinster title. They've been the champions for the last 5 years. Remember now, they're playing with 14 men. Dublin haven't been beaten in Leinster since June 73. Brian Mullins, cut off by Gerry Carroll. Still Brian Mullins, he gets it back again. The long delivery into attack to his midfield partner, Bernard Brogan, who's moved up. Bernard Fowle. Paddy Collins taking out the notebook. Brian Mullins will take it. This free is about 27 or 28 metres out. That's gone wide. Another miss by Dublin. They'll certainly regret these in the first 15 minutes when they were doing all the attacking. They had many wides. Now they've had two in the second half. Knocked away by Bernard Brogan. Stephen Darby for Offaly getting it. This is Tommy Drum for Dublin. Knocked away from him by Fitzpatrick, it was, who knocked it away, then the foul. Gerry Carroll to take the free. Sean Lowry, Mick Holden gets a hand to it and comes charging up quickly. The pass to Brian Mullins. Now Tom Fitzpatrick and Mullins. Tommy Drum now for Dublin. That's Mick Holden, the fullback, number 20. This is Fran Ryder, the centre halfback. This is Bobby Doyle for Dublin to Bernard Brogan. Johnny Mooney takes it away from him. He's fouled him though. Paddy Collins spotting a foul by Johnny Mooney. Right of picture. Bobby Doyle's to take it. This one about 35 metres out, straight in front of the post, and Bobby lobs it wide. Oh, Dublin are missing a lot of chances. Scoring 5 points to three. Paddy Cullen now with the cap to protect him from the sunshine. The electronic scoreboard has just told us a few moments ago it's 24 degrees Celsius here in Croke Park. This is Bernard Brogan, fouled by Johnny Mooney. The football disrupted by these constant fouls. And John O'Toole for Dublin. Still Anton, Johnny Mooney, but he gets past him. David Hickey for Dublin. That's Bobby Doyle. Robbie getting in for the shot. He's surrounded now. It's a free out. He carried it too far. Eugene Mulligan grabbing that ball gratefully there. He plays it for the free for Offaly. And it's the goalkeeper, Martin Furlong, who'll take that free. Martin Furlong. This is Grant Ryder for Dublin. To Brian Mullins. That's meant for Bobby Doyle. He'll get to it first. Trying to get in past Eugene Mulligan, he does. He gets past Liam Connor, oh, it's up the upright, and Stephen Darby takes it away. Bobby Doyle weaved his way in there, got the shot and it came off the butt of the post. Out to that man there, Stephen Darby. And then Stevie coming way down towards midfield, and Darby clearing it away. Kevin Kilmurry for Offaly. Back to Sean Lowry, back to Kilmurry again. And Kilmurry all on his own with the shot and the point. That was good work, good passing there between Kilmurry the scorer and Sean Lowry. Six points to three, and Kevin Kilmurry there, the only man in the Offaly team other than Sean Lowry to score so far. Matt Connor, he judged that well. Still Matt Connor, Mick Kennedy with him. The sub in the first half. That's a great shot from Matt Connor. That's a great point. So the corner forward, putting them 4 points ahead now. Free, knocked away, comes to Pat Doyle, it is taken away from him by David Forn, and the clearance from the corner back. That's Eugene Mulligan. No, it's Jerry Carroll, the midfielder, is going to the right. Sean Lowry is there, breaking away to Tommy Drum. Sean Lowry and Tom Fitzpatrick in picture. Tommy Drum coming way across and down the left wing. Gone over the line now though. And another Dublin sub in is Jim Roynane. Directing the changes, young Jim Roynane, 20 years of age last February, coming in. The three, Kevin Heffernan and the two selectors, with the glasses there, Donal Colfer, Lurkin Redmond with the brightly coloured shirt. John McCarthy is going off. Jimmy Keaveney, who was sent off in the first half, also in that dugout. Now the Offaly line ball. Tom Fitzpatrick knocked away from him. This is Pat Doyle. Half blocked by Brian Mullins. Comes to David Forn. That's Anton O'Toole. Still Anton O'Toole. And now he's been fouled. That'll be a free to Dublin. About 48 or 49 metres out. David Hickey wants to take it quickly. Pat O'Neill also in picture. And then David changing his mind. leaving it to Brian Mullins. Tony Hanau. That's Jim Rohner in, and he's got the point, the young sub. Only 2 minutes on the field. 20-year-old sub just come in and gets the point for Dublin. Between them now, Dublin with the man short, still staying in touch. Brian Mullen down to Jerry Carlo. That's knocked away by David Ford. Paddy Cullen coming off his line, and then the solo run by the goalkeeper. But the delivery going wrong. Richie Connor for Offaly. Fran Ryder here, and Kevin Kilmurry. Ryder getting it and getting a free. Fran Ryder, the centre half back who did so well against Wicklow and doing just as well today again. This one about 30 metres out. Paddy Cullen comes out to take it. Bernard Brogan gets a finger to it. Knocking it away again. This is Jim Ronan. That's cut off by Johnny Mooney. Mick Holden. Now comes to Sean Lowry. He's got inside the fullback. That's Matt Connor. And then he's blazed it wide. The corner forward with a chance, but he was under pressure. And then it screwed off the left of his boot and wide. Out from Paddy Cullen. Johnny Mooney gets a fist to it. 12 is Tom Fitzpatrick. Tommy Drum coming back quickly. Still Tom Fitzpatrick. Mick Holden, and then Fitzpatrick penalised for going too far. Paddy Cullen taking it quickly to Bernard Brogan. That'll be a free for Dublin. There's some commotion on the hill. Tommy Drum. Mick Kennedy, rather, taking the free. Brian Mullins here in the middle of the field. Meant for Tony Hanau, goes the wrong direction. Paddy Fitzgerald here for Offaly. Lets it go over the line. Fitzgerald to take the line ball. Kevin Kilmurry, nicely caught by the centre half forward. Then the punted pass to Jerry Carl. Jerry with the attempted shot. Paddy Cullen is on under it. But the clearance from Paddy gone wrong. Johnny Mooney about to take it quickly. Has to have another go at it. Dropped it, but Tommy Drum clearing it away. Comes to Bernard Brogan for Dublin. Into Brian Mullins. That's Eugene Mulligan. Mullins' long delivery was meant for Jim Ronan, but it didn't get to him. Fran Ryder gets a fist to him. Back to Mullins here again. That's Anton O'Toole. Still O'Toole. In possession anymore. Eugene Mulligan booting it away. Pat Fenning here for Offaly, then Tony Hanau for Dublin. Bobby Doyle 15. The long drop kick by Doyle. That's Bernard Brogan. Brian Mullins it is. That's Liam Connor. Brian Mullins. And a great save by the goalkeeper. Martin Furlong had that well covered. Martin Furlong getting the rounds of applause. This is Liam Connor, there's a free in. A foul on one of the Dublin forwards, that man there in the all-yellow shirt, covering Brian Mullins' shot for that goal, and awfully relieved to see the save. So Brian Mullins with the free, 20-metre line. Remember, three between them, and he's kicked it wide. Dublin amazingly missing the easiest of chances today. That looked to be in such an easily scorable position, and the big midfielder here missing it. David Hickey and Stephen Darby, and David letting it go over. Dublin sideline kick. David Hickey takes it himself, to Bobby Doyle, then Jim Ronayne, the big 6'20" meant for Brian Mullins, but it's Pat Fenning who puts it out. This is Sean Lowry, now playing centre half forward. Kevin Kilmurray's gone in full forward. Free to Offaly. Richie Connor, centre half-back. This is Matt Connor. That will be a Dublin kick. Quickly taken. Mick Kennedy to Jim Ronayne. That's Liam Connor all on his own. That's coming to Johnny Mooney. 15, Bobby Doyle. This is Mick Holden. Fouled by Kevin Kilmurray, pushed in the back. Free out to Dublin. Tommy Drum's the taker, Mick Kennedy rather, when he can get rid of Kevin Kilmurray. Knocked on by Bernard Brogan, Tony Hanahoe. Still the captain, and then he's been fouled, or he's been penalised for carrying it too far. Richie Connor, number 6. To Jerry Carroll. This is Matt Connor. The centre, right into the large parallelogram. Paddy Cullen cutting it out. And coming way out of his goal. He's now 25, 30 metres out. The pass to Brian Mullins. That was meant for Jim Ronayne, but it was Richie Connor, number 6, who cuts it off. Then Sean Lowry, he's now outfield. A great kick by Sean Lowry, that's another point for him. So 8 points to 4, double scores. And 6 points for Sean Lowry, number 20 for Offaly. That's Jerry Hickey, who was injured and not picked originally, coming in for Tom Fitzpatrick. This is Jerry Carroll at midfield. Kilmurray, and the shot from Kevin about 35 metres out. It's a magnificent point. What a marvellous point by the centre half forward, now playing full forward. He was about 35 metres out, straight over the post. Free to Dublin. That's Dublin's own 65-metre line. Brian Mullins takes it to Bobby Doyle. Anton O'Toole lets it go ahead. He's been fouled from behind by Ollie Minnock. Free's about 40 metres out. Bobby Doyle quickly taking it. The right half-back, Tommy Drumhere. To David Hickey. The shot from David. Bobby did burn a broke and Jim Rohn in. Johnny Mooney had fouled it on the ground. The front rider with the free. Richie Connor and Jim Ronayne, the scorer of the goal that was disallowed. This is Kevin Kilmurray. Mick Kennedy, 23, 6 is front rider, and it's Ryder who gets it. And the clearance from the centre half-back, but there's nobody there for Dublin. Sean Lowry is for Offaly. That's just gone wide. Paddy Collins is kicked out. This is Kevin Kilmurray under the pressure from Mick Holden. Controlled it well, still under pressure. Now the shot blocked. Pat Fenning now for Offaly. Recovered well and gets the shot, but kicks it wide. Inaccuracy on both sides in this Leinster final. Kick out from Paddy Cullen. Breaks to Sean Lowry. Then Sean Powell, free to Offaly. Jerry Carroll is 9. Sean Lowry to take the free as Dublin make a substitution. He has to wait. Just right of picture there. That's the sub, right of picture. Just gone out of picture, Michael Hickey. And his brother David just gone sitting down there. So one Hickey replacing another. Sean Lowry with the shot. Paddy Cullen with the save. This is Richie Connor. Paddy Fitzgerald inside him. Takes the pass. Pat O'Neill for Dublin. Breaks away from him. Matt Connor is 15. Kevin Kilmurray. Paddy Cullen will be out though. With the kick out to Fran Ryder. That's Stephen Darby. It will come to Brian Mullins, unmarked. Bobby Doyle outnumbered. Liam Connor for Offaly. That's Richie Connor, his cousin. This is Kevin Kilmurray. Nice pass to Jerry Hickey. Shot half block from Jerry. Paddy Cullen is there. Mick Holden, he spotted Mick on the right. The clearance from the fullback, Anton O'Toole. Brian Mullins gets a boot to it, but the fullback is unmarked. Remember, Jimmy Keaveney sent off before halftime. This is Pat O'Neill for Dublin. Stephen Darby, what a marvellous game he had on that half-back line. Johnny Mooney at midfield. That'll go over the line, Dublin's line ball. 8 minutes to go, 5 points between them still. David Forn, the left corner back. That's Bernard Brogan. And his jersey's pulled, that's a very definite personal foul. Johnny Mooney's name goes into the book and he gets a finger wagging. Free taker is Bobby Doyle. And John O'Toole jumping well for it. John O'Toole's shot half deflected, Martin Furlong coming out under it and then clearing it away. That has been such a tight defence down there. This is Sean Lowry now and Bobby Doyle back at the other end of the field almost. This is Johnny Mooney for Offaly. Oh, well put off by Tommy Drum. Not Tommy Drum, rather Mick Kennedy, and he's overlapping way down into attack, finding that O'Neill who's overlapping. Now the left half back, still Pat O'Neill to Tony Hanahoe. He's fouled, that's a free for Dublin. So Brian Mullins to take this one. To Jim Ronayne. And Ronayne gets the fisted point. 4 points between them now. That's the young lad who got that point. Just over 5 minutes and 4 points between them. So are Offaly to become the Leinster champions for the first time since 73? Or could Dublin save their title? Magnificently fielded by Johnny Mooney here. Cut off by Pat O'Neill. Tony Hanahoe and Paddy Fitzgerald. Hanahoe gets a toe to it. He's fouled then by Fitzgerald. Three into Dublin. It's about 43 metres out. Bobby Doyle's the taker. Now the shot from Doyle. Back to Anton O'Toole. Still Anton. Jim Ronayne, he's got another fisted point. That's two from the sub in a couple of minutes. So maybe Dublin should have had this young 20-year-old on from the beginning. 3 points now. Could Dublin do it? Just under 5 minutes. Look at their supporters. The 3 points for Dublin in this second half, all scored by that second half sub, Jim Ronayne. This is Mick Kennedy. Taken away from him, Sean Lowry now. Pat Fenning. And Pat Fenning with the wide. So Offaly missing just as many chances now in this second half as Dublin did in the first. Kicked out by Paddy Cullen. Bernard Brogan. That was meant for Brian Mullins. Richie Connor though for it. Mick Kennedy. Michael Holden now. Jim Ronayne, the score of the 3 points. That'll be Dublin's kick. Michael Hickey. Another second half sub. That's Liam Connor, the fullback. Beautifully caught by the big fellow. This is Fran Ryder for Dublin. To Bernard Brogan. Bernard trying to make the charge to the centre. He's got the point. Now only two between them. Midfielder who scored it. Just two between them and just over three and a half. He's got it. And this centre by the captain. And John O'Toole gets it. And he's dragged down. Was it inside or outside the large parallelogram when he was fouled? He wound up, as you can see, inside it. But Paddy Collins is standing outside. So it's the free. Mick Hickey's coming over. Brian Mullins obviously asking the ref how long to go. Michael Hickey to take this one. That's the way he sees those posts. And he's got it now, just 1 point between them. So Dublin with these 14 men. Coming back from 5 points behind, just one between them now. Sunday here in Croke Park, along with the Galway Cork All Ireland hurling semi-final. Brian Mullins gets the free, and then he's not pleased with it. That was dissent. Mullins on the ground. But quickly back up again. So the referee throwing it up, penalising the Dublin man for the dissent, and as Mullins gets it again, Jim Ronayne to Bernard Brogan. Anton O'Toole is the mark on the right. This is Anton O'Toole into Brian Mullins. Bernard Brogan, the goal. Between them now. This is Fran Ryder and Mick Holden letting it go wide. That'll be a kick out. Spectators in at the end line there. We've gone over the 35 minutes, but remember there was that stoppage. But we can't be far away from it. Dublin, it's all over, it's all over. Dublin are still the champions. Sub Jim Ronayne, who contributed 3 second-half points because they were on the precipice of defeat, and they sprung back magnificently from it. It looked as if Offaly had this game won, but then in the second half they were plagued by inaccuracy, as Dublin were in the first. So Dublin now with 6 successive Leinster titles, and the only other 2 counties to succeed in doing that is Wexford in 1913 to 1918, and the Kildare team of 26 to 1931.